can't jump out of the car right here and scream about your car.
I'm jumping out.
Okay, smile. Yay, Caddy.
Well, my daddy left home when I was 3 and he didn't leave much. Oh, and me, just this old guitar and an empty bottle of booze. Now, I don't blame him because he run and hid, but the meanest thing that he ever did was before he left, he went and maimed me, Sue. Well, he must have thought that was quite a joke, and it got a lot of laughs from a lot of
people.
It seems I had to fight my whole life. Some gal would giggle and I'd get red, and some guy'd laugh and I'd bust his head. I'll tell you, life ain't easy for a boy named Sue. Well, I grew up quick and I grew up mean. My fists got hard, my wits got keen. Roamed from town to town to hide my shame. But I made me a vow to the moon and stars, I'd search the honky-tonks and bars and kill that man that gave me that awful name. Well, it was Gatlinburg in mid-July and I...
Okay, so we're getting a personal escort.
I thought I'd stop and have myself a
personal bicycle escort.
A personal bicycle.
Had an old saloon
one in front,
of mud,
and one behind.
Healing stud. Very mangy dog that made me Sue. Well, I knew that snake was my own sweet dad. When I pictured it in the movie pad, I knew that scar on his cheek and his evil eye. He was big and red, gray and old, and I looked at him and my blood ran cold, and I said,
Coach, baby,
and we're doing it vintage trailer lifestyle. All right, this is where everybody's gonna come smashing through at Stagecoach. This is my show. This is what I like to see. I'm not a big country fan.
Running of the Fools, baby.
This is the Running of the Fools 2016. That dingbat Davina and the canned ham man, Mr. Chris Burkhardt.
Oh my god! Wait! Oh shit! I'm freaking
missed it.
Oh, dude, it's Scotty.
Okay, well, we'll have to just round him up and do it again.
Yeah.
Mr. Hans Peterson.
How you doing?
This is the world-renowned Hans Peterson. I actually saw him in a porno, and that's not a lie.
What are you doing?
Rolling around.
Cool. We're doing the same.
Where are you staying?
We're up at the 50 Southerners place.
Oh, really?
Come on and check out my trailer.
Yeah, for sure.
This is Chris Burkhardt.
Hey, how you doing?
Now we're gonna go creep around backstage and see what's going on back there. We got some newlyweds back there, some friends, and just a good old time. So here we go. Now let's head over here and see if we can find who's in this one. Hey, is there anybody? And there it is, Mr. Sailor. It looks like Chris has made his way over. Looks like Chris has found his way over to the newlyweds.
Come on, baby. Great.
And there she is, happily married.
Yeah, Tank would get up there and make the blankets back over the top of
him. My wife's sister has a pit bull.
And that's what mine was.
She's tiny. Pit bull, yeah. And she just rolls right up on him. Mellow. Like, even dinner to bring him like a
tight. Oh my god, it's overflowing. It's overflowing. It's overflowing.
Davina took a dump. Davina took a dump. That's the result. That's the result of Davina's dump. Beautiful day here. What the hell? Correct, Scotty. How's it going, bro?
Good.
Is this your bulls?
Yep. So which trailer did you guys bring?
So we brought, you got Cadillac, the
Cadillac.
Oh. You want me to get out?
No, you're good. I'm so sorry.
No, you're fine.
Okay. You're not going to be on nothing special.
Okay.
Hi. No, don't get it.
No, I'm good right now.
And they have nice shirts too.
Hey, where'd you get that shirt?
Reno Envy, Reno, Nevada.
We're ripping that idea off.
Hells yeah.
Yeah.
I'm Davina, by the way.
Hi.
Davina and Scotty.
Oh, Scotty.
We're at the end down there.
Okay,
nice to meet you.
Nice to
meet you. What year's your Shasta?
59.
Nice.
Yes, that is Skeeter. He's not wearing the
No, I noticed that, but I knew it was him.
Oh. Go get him. Go get him. Go get him. Swim out there. won't be as, you won't get you. Look at the ducks. Come on. Get him, Skeet. Get him. Good boy. Good boy. You saved the girl, huh? You saved the day? Did you save the day? Go get him, big dog. Go get him. Go get him, Skeet. Jamie Tinkerton, Jamie, can we take a walk through one of your trailers?
Absolutely.
All right, let's do it.
Happy trails to you.
Can I stick in here?
Until
no, you're not in the way. I'm in the way.
Happy trails.
Thank you, girls.
Like we all need each other.
Till we meet.